Yes, man. Big up my people, then. Big up. A long time I do a video still. You don't know, man. Busy enough things to do, so we can't. Depend on the YouTube thing, every video still. But, you know, we just stay home and I do some work and just decide to make a put on some YouTube and watch some YouTube and thing. And but this thing just come to mind. And you know what it is? I will cuss some people, like, them one bex, them bex. You know, care a rust. And them now feed me and put my pot on fire and pay no bills to me. Yeah. But you know, for them, we call them bloggers or fucking joggers. None of them is a dirty, stinking, I can't even find words to call none of them. None of them. Them is a dirty, stinking, illiterate, thieving piece of, I don't know if you call them, is a fucking shit. None of them. Because you know what them do? I noticed from the other day, what they've been doing. They've been putting up topics. And when you go up on them thing and look, the topic now have nothing to what them are talking about. It's a far different total thing, but then just do it, just forget views. I saw no fucking thief and dirty and tink and tan bad. Eh? Junk crow. I saw no tan, old dog, you know, illiterate fucking shit. You don't know how annoying it is for people. And I'm alone, I talk about it, you know. It affect enough people. You know, the amount of people go up on YouTube and Instagram and something and say, oh, this topic look interesting. And when they go up on it, it's a total different thing. Ah, because you don't want a little fucking views. You understand me? I said, just for your views. When you try and come fear and come good, because you don't know what? At the end of the day, you don't fuck up for yourself, you know. And you don't realize, because people mark no for you, know. And when they see you put up on something, people not even going to start look on it, because they say, oh, there's motherfuckers. They might look views. We would even look upon them something based on them headline, because up here, fuckery, they might chat. You don't need to cut out them something, man. Cut out them something there. And if you put up a topic, if you even talk something sensible and positive, I want to get 10 views or 5 views or whatever views. Satisfy with the 10 views or 5 views. But I try if you fucking cheat and just forget some views. For what? For what? Eh? That, and people like when I sit down and depend on YouTube for fucking mine, you know, innit? That's what I do, you know. Sit down and depend on YouTube for mine. And I will try in every way if you do that. I mean, I'll tell no lie. And now I'm telling a lie, I'm with the fucking Jamaican bloggers them, or joggers, or what you call it, them. And them, me see a tweet. And I know all of them still, because you have some genuine youth coming to some good topic, and everything on them topic based on them headline. You understand? But you have some of them, just put up some topic with them something, because they know some people are going to look upon you, interested. And we take a stock, and I have nothing pertaining. You hear them say every day, like a boy, while my ball boy, wolf, and one day, when the fucking wolf really comes, the bad animal ball wolf, nobody didn't even come to your assistance. Because he tell fucking lie. And that I go fuck no for no. So I go on and feel like, say, we not do the right thing and buy this, and I get the views. And YouTube soon fuck off no for no too. So I go on. And if you go look up the man and find something fucking though. And start fuck around people in kind of way there. I'm not too wicked and tan bad. I'm not too fucking tan bad. I see a whole heap of other YouTube video with different people. And everything where them put on them topic, I see them where it relate to them topic where them are saying them thing. You understand? But I'm going, we, uno, pussy wall, uno, dirty, nasty, stinking, literate, teeth in, fuck, guys. Something upset me all the while. That's what I mean. I not even look upon some of the YouTube something again, you know. I pick who I look upon, you know. I not even call a name, but I choose the people them who for topic me go. Because some people put up them topic and everything where them say related to them topic, yeah? But somehow, you know, me I'll subscribe to someone, me I go just unsubscribe for on the pussy wall too. No fauna. Me I go unsubscribe for on the, cause I'm not really worth my time. Not a fucking tall, I'm not worth my time. Just be a fuckery, I'm gonna do all the while. As Jamaican, why everything we go in, we have to try to fuck it up, man. Why? Why? We have to try to fuck up everything we go in, as Jamaican. Eh? I don't know if you do better than that, man. If you don't know, I'm gonna look at fucking work. I'm trying to still depend on YouTube for mine, you know, that is stinking. John Crown, I'm not even call, you know. Anyway, big up all my viewers and all of my subscribers them. I know so for more day I not really do no videos still, but I have a project where I definitely I deal with still, you know. And it kinda keep me busy still. So as soon as I done deal with them, I deal with, you know, we see me still. And then again, I know say, I know one of them will come with video and chat all heap of shit and tell life they get views still. So I don't know how my role already, you know. When they not see me, I don't see me still. Still about. But big up everybody and Jah bless and Jah guide and protect. And dirty stinking bloggers when I go find what they're doing at fucking junk crowd. You know?